Let's determine if the given function is even, odd, or neither. Remember, we check this by changing x to negative x. Okay, and when you square a negative, you end up with a positive. So negative x squared is the same thing as x squared without the negative. But that's the exact same as the original. So we have an even function.